Death of a goddess. The time had come. Talia had climbed God's Mount and was now ready to lead the atheist evil's army forth to finally kick the goddess's ass.
Why do these things always have to be on the top of bloody mountains? Couldn't they build this crap in the lowlands instead?
Talia and the mountain climbing evil's army had climbed God's Mount. The time for the final battle was at hand. The goddess sat enthroned in the middle of her empire, obviously less than enthusiastic about the unannounced visit. Seeing as how we failed to persuade Alanis to voice the goddess simply said nothing. Gods are a strange lot indeed. They never get involved in battles themselves. They always send avatars into the fray.
Afraid to get their own hands dirty, eh? How pathetic. I just wonder who this good avatar is. I mean, I've taken pretty much everybody out of the picture by now.
Suddenly, a bolt of lightning struck Talia. And when she reappeared, oh no! Two Talias?
What the? I have my own body. Wow! That's fantastic! Now I can finally do some good. I mean, you know, real good. Not that kind of twisted good that Thanos used to do. My alter ego is the goddess's avatar? Honestly. Now, evil Talia, it is time for you to pay for your... evil deeds. You'll never defeat the goddess, and you'll never defeat me either. I'm still trying to get my head around that little turn of events, to be honest. Somehow, I was sure that sooner or later, I would betray the absolute evil and become its greatest adversary. But then again... Now I can finally kick my good side's ass without hurting myself. That's definitely worth something. Okay, let's do that.
God's Mount was dominated by several sacred sites which form the goddess's power base. If these were destroyed, it was goodbye to the whole omnipotence thing.
Okay, let's desecrate the temples to destroy the goddess. No sooner said than done. Forward! Destroy the temples! Tear them down! Tear their pixels to bites!
Thank you.
payday.
Your days are numbered. I, good Talia, now command the goddess's army. We will defeat you, wrestle you to the ground, and sprinkle you with holy water.
Did I mention that I have a migraine coming on? Dealing with two of you is incredibly exhausting. There are enemies in your dungeon. Defend the dungeon heart.
Take me to the enemy!
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Heroes are building an underground base in your dungeon.
You evil Talia. You don't stand a chance against the power of the goddess. I seem to recall Thanos saying something like that just before I stuck his head on a spear.
spiders are spread out somewhere in the underground. It's payday.
I knew you'd need me.
Hmm.
not your end. Rise, brave knight!
Payday.
Good will fall. Hero, the forces of good need you.
There are enemies in your dungeon. Heroes are building an underground base in your dungeon.
Ouch! Ouch!
Talia, stop what you're doing. You and I, we are one. Let us speak together of peace and a truce. Honestly, do you really think I fought my way through this entire add-on just to give up right before the end? You obviously have no idea. Evil will emerge victorious.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
my orders.
Payday. Dragons have nested in the underground. The dungeon heart is being attacked. Spiders are spread out somewhere in the underground. It's payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Evil Talia, stop what you're doing. You and I, we are one. Let us speak together of peace and a truce. Honestly, do you really think I fought my way through this entire add-on just to give up right before the end? You obviously have no idea who you're dealing with. Evil will emerge victorious. Enemies have entered the dungeon. No one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered. back.
Your dungeon heart is under attack. It's payday. The dungeon heart is being attacked. That Tanya sure can't take much. There she goes, dropping again. The dungeon heart is being attacked.
Thank you.
Heyday.
Than she did during the entire rest of the game. At least back then I could tell her to shut your mouth, but now... Ha! You're not going to shut me up that easily this time, evil Talia. I finally found my destiny as Avatar of the Goddess.
Uh-oh, a spider nest has been unearthed. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
This is not your end. Rise, brave knight!
Payday.
Your sword arm is still needed. Rise and fight for the forces of good.
A new outpost available. An outpost is under attack.
Your sword arm is still needed. Rise and fight for the forces of good.
Give your orders.
Need you. to stop you, evil Talia. You don't stand a chance against the power of the goddess. I seem to recall Thanos saying something like that just before I stuck his head on a spear.
It's payday.
This is not your end. Rise, brave knight!
Rise, brave hero! The forces of good need you!
An outpost is under attack. An outpost is under attack. Payday. Thank you.
going to stop you, evil Talia. You don't stand a chance against the power of the goddess. I seem to recall Thanos saying something like that just before I stuck his head on a spear. Yeah?
Conquered an outpost. Payday.
Rise, brave hero. The forces of good need you.
The exploratory evil's armies had discovered one of the temples that formed the goddess's power base.
Hands off the goddess's temple! I will stop you myself if I have to! Take that, good Talia! Finally, I can beat the living daylights out of you without hurting myself! You shall experience the full might of the goddess, evil Talia. The heroes of Valhalla thirst for your blood! Yes! Finally the gloves come off. I was starting to get bored. Thank you.
An outpost is under attack. It's payday.
I will destroy this land.
You've lost an outpost.
Good will fall.
Your creatures have inadvertently dug into a dragon's nest. You have a new outpost available.
Even more than she did during the entire rest of the game. At least back then I could tell her to shut your mouth, but now... Ha! You're not going to shut me up that easily this time, Evil Talia. I finally found my destiny as Avatar of the Goddess. Storm is still needed. Rise and fight for the forces of good. Just wait. The temple of the goddess is no place for the likes of you. Try and stop me now, bitch.
The goddess herself.
Take that, good Talia. Finally, I can beat the living daylights out of you without hurting myself. Thank you.
mighty force of the goddess's troops set out for the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. It didn't seem to matter to the callous evil that Talia had died yet again. Although she was sure to return, it should take better care of her next time. Defend the dungeon heart. An outpost is under attack. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Command me.
One of your outposts is under attack.
Good will fall.
It's payday.
An outpost is under attack. You've lost an outpost.
Everything good must die.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
I'm going to stop you, evil Talia. You don't stand a chance against the power of the goddess. I seem to recall Thanos saying something like that just before I stuck his head on a spear.
The Evil's armies had discovered another of the goddess's temples.
This is consecrated ground. Away, evil creatures! Kicked good Talia's ass? Check. Do it all over again at the next temple. Double.
The goddess's armies were in an uproar. Soon a huge army would be on its way to the dungeon. Mighty army of good, attack the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. You have a new outpost available. Defend the dungeon heart.
It's payday.
Good Talia and the goddess's armies prepared for a mighty attack. A very powerful group of heroes was on its way to the dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Yeah?
Two temples at the same time? Oh, now we seem to be rolling.
The power of the goddess will strengthen my army. Double the temples. Also means double retribution.
There are definitely getting to be too many Talians. Go on, get out there and reduce their numbers. The goddess herself intervened to make it rain divine fire from heaven.
Bye-bye, good Talia. I'm certainly not gonna miss you. No! You cannot win! I am the good side! Ah! Ah! Great! We really cleaned the house here.
Talia had done it again. She and the victorious Evil's army had destroyed all of the temples on Godsmount. Apparently, that had also wiped out Talia's good side. At least I hope so, because I'm starting to run out of tranquilizers.
Yeah, I'm certain we've seen her for the last time. But enough of that. It's time to celebrate.
Yes. You did! You successfully completed the add-on to this game. My, you must have had a lot of free time. But whatever. We hope you enjoyed it. Roll the final cutscene. Evil Talia and the god fighting evil had won. The goddess was destroyed. This raised some pretty difficult questions for theologists. Did this mean it was the end of the world? The apocalypse? The last installment of the Dungeon series? These questions were of little concern to Talia, who was reveling in her blasphemous victory over the Warriors of Heaven and frankly didn't give a damn about the whereabouts of her good side. And even the evil and its propensity to overlook logical flaws found it pointless to worry about such things. After all, this was not its first computer game. Shortly afterwards, the most divinely evil evil ascended the throne of the gods and savored its victory to the fullest. Fanfares and soft, sweet sounds of serenity accompanied its succession to the throne. Under no circumstances was that ogre and his ear-splitting solo act allowed to get anywhere near the orchestra pit. After all, it was time to celebrate, not whine and complain. As the transcendentally evil evil's emissary Talia II had nothing to complain about. The reward she received for betraying her father and destroying the Goddess of Light was appropriate, let's say. And nothing like the pittance I get paid for churning out this nonsense. But I shouldn't complain, at least not as long as they're still recording. The godlike evil had found a quiver full of handy lightning bolts under the throne of the gods, which it now happily used to harass the inhabitants of the overworld. Was this a hidden announcement for another inspired game? Dungeon 4, Return of the Killer Dungeon, or something? You never know, those guys at Realmforge. But bored with the world, and now floating in a heavenly sphere, the evil's gaze rose, way, way up into the sky. Really, really, really far up? Perhaps to a galaxy far, far away? Endless expanses? Galaxies no little snot has ever seen before? Whatever the future has in store for the hard-drinking, jubilatory evil is yet to be written. For now, there is only one thing left for me to say. The end. Sorry, perhaps that was a little too dramatic. How about you start a skirmish, replay the campaign with a friend, or take on others in multiplayer? Or maybe just stare at the main menu for 20 hours until it burns into your screen. Or, oh, whatever. I hope you enjoyed it. The end. For real this time.